about this man that sets him apart?
Oh, he's just a free individual, and he's honest. He's totally honest.
Sum yourself up.
I can't, you know, it's not that easy. First job Matt ever had was stacking frozen goats at the Dorigo Abattoir. He decided after that he didn't really want to work, he wanted to surf. And then the media got hold of it and vilified him. And why shouldn't he be paid by the community to develop and express his art?
I've got a lot of sexual energy and it just... he's got to give it out. Oh, yeah!